got done rebuilding the Beaver for the second time. First time had a T-motor ESC take a dump, fried a motor, and then the ESC popped. So that didn't last but 5 or 6 packs. Frame's in pretty good shape. I just bumped a tree, like, wasn't that big of a deal. Probably shouldn't have broke the ESC, but whatever. So we've got a 60 amp ESC in it now. Used the same F7 T-motor flight controller, and then I've got some T-motor 2207.5, 1750 KVs, RDQ 1050, 6-cell. I changed the routing this time. So before I had that power plug on the side here, changed that to where it is in the front now. So that's all protected. So if I bump something, it's not grabbing any wires. I think that's gonna work out really well. And that was one of the nice things I did like about the Badger. Some differences on the frame there, just so you can kind of see them. This frame up front is quite a bit smaller, and then it does not have the adjustment where you can adjust these 3 screws on both sides and tilt the camera. So this is fixed. I have a 30 degree on it. I think that's probably pretty close. I probably have that about 25, 30. I really would like to fly it a little bit higher. Just personal preference, but is what it is, not a big deal. So I've got one pack in so far. I'm gonna go ahead and throw this in the air and let you see with the goggles.
Really was a little girl, afraid of the big white world. She grew up within her castle walls. Now and then she tried to run, and then on a night with the setting sun, she went in the woods away, so afraid, all alone. They want her, don't go there. There's creatures who are hiding in the dark. Then something came creeping, it told her, don't you worry, just follow everywhere I go. Top of all the mountains, a valley low. Give you everything you've been dreaming of, just let me. Walking on cold thin ice, then you broke and she awoke.